Hi, and welcome to this PractiTest video, where we will show you our unique hierarchical filter trees and show you why it's the best way to organize your entire testing information. We'll start in the test library. The filter tree can be accessed by pressing the left widget. The filters in this example are based on customized fields for this specific project, but you can customize both the fields and the filters to fit your needs. Filters are great for finding the information you want. For this example, I wish to find all of the tests where product component field is set to application server. Filters are easily edited using filter criteria and by adding custom fields to the main grid view. In this example, my tests filter is for product components, which are defined as either application server or client side, and their run status is passed. Next, I will add some relevant fields to my grid view as well. You can also create a new subfilter in a similar fashion, like this. You can edit subfilter name and criteria. Just hit Create Filter when you're done. Now you will see that under my previous main filtering by application server, I have my newly added subfilter by entity definition. When clicking on it, I will see only tests that fit both filters. You can create as many subfilters as you need. The filter tree allows you to find any information you'd like, and they exist in all PractiTest modules. In test sets and runs, for example, you can create and then find all relevant test runs based on a specific version or by component and so on. Moving to the issue tab, you can sort issues by version, assign to fields, and or any other criteria you find useful. You can even customize the dashboards to display your accurate and filtered information. Go to Customize Dashboard and create a new dashboard item, or as seen here, select and edit an existing one using the filter field drop-down options. Select your relevant filter, say issues by version 1.5, and save. Now your updated dashboard item will appear in the main dashboard display. For more tutorials and helpful videos, go to www.youtube.com/practitest or visit our website.